Welcome back to Therapy Thursday. In the acute setting, most knee injuries have two things happen. First off, you start to lose strength and size in your quadricep muscle or your big thigh muscle, and you lose the ability to fully extend your knee or fully straighten it. Because of this, one of the most commonly prescribed exercises you'll get in most clinics is something called a quad set, where you will roll up either a towel or a pillow, put it under the crease of your knee or slightly above, and try to push down and flatten that object underneath. You'll straighten your leg and you'll get a good bulking of your quad to try to maintain or preserve its strength. Great exercise, however, not the most functional thing to athletic endeavors or standing in general. Because of that, as soon as somebody is able to put weight down, we try to take this exercise to the standing position. Let's go out to the gym and we'll show you what that looks like. So we're out in the gym. This exercise only requires two pieces of equipment. A TheraBand, here we've got two varying strengths. If you have something that's really thin, you don't need one quite this thick, you can just double it up and tie it off twice. And something stable to tie it off on. Here, we've got the benefit of using a weightlifting post. At home, you can use a banister, you can put it around a doorknob, anything that's stable so you don't fall back. We're just gonna tie it off to the post and then literally step through the band. From here, we're gonna make sure that it's above our knee because it's a quad-specific exercise. There's a couple of progressions we like to go through, but the cues are always the same. In this case, my right knee is my injured knee. Because of that, it's gonna be starting slightly behind my good leg, so my good leg has the ability to support all of my weight if necessary. I'm gonna face directly in, so with my bad leg behind, I'm gonna keep most of the weight on my good leg to start. I'm gonna stand up tall, concentrate on squeezing my bum, start up on my toes with my bad leg, and then push straight back until my foot goes flat. From here, with most of the weight still on my good leg, I should feel a good, strong quadricep contraction. I'll hold it for a couple of seconds and then come back up. We typically give people a few sets of 10, just again to reintegrate the standing motion and owning that terminal extension. However, as soon as somebody is able to put more of the weight on their good leg, we incorporate a quick center of mass shift. So as I'm coming back, I'm just gonna put most of my weight over top of my bad leg. You'll note a couple things. It's a stronger contraction and it's a little bit more difficult, but in our opinion, it's better and more functional to most athletic endeavors. Give that a try. Hopefully you don't injure your knee, but if you do, this is a great progression to go through to make sure that you don't lose your quad, which is super important. See you next week on Therapy Thursday.